Konohamaru, what are you doing here?
I was sent to buy something, but...
Huh? Oh, you came all the way here only to find an empty shop?
Yeah, and the shopkeeper lady's been gone a long, long time. Too long.
I wonder what happened. Konohamaru, you have any idea where she went?
Any idea? Well... Oh, I know! I think Karin went to the Blue Dragon Cave!
Blue Dragon Cave?
Yeah, that's where she gets the raw materials for the ninja tools she sells.
I see. And you say she's been gone a long, long time, huh? I wonder if she had an accident or something.
What? An accident? What should we do?
Don't worry. I'll go and check out this Dragon Cave thing myself.
Great idea. I can always count on you.
Right. Leave it to me.
What a drag.
It's the cave Konohamaru was talking about. To think she'd come here all alone. She sure is dedicated to business. Hey! Karin! Where are you? No sign of her. She's gotta be around here somewhere. Hey! Karin! Hello!
Annoying kid.
Who are you guys?
Kill the intruder.
I've seen these guys before. you are! I was worried about you!
You really came looking for me? I'm sorry. I came in here to gather the raw materials for my ninja tools. And then I heard a weird scream from deep within the cave.
A scream?
I wondered what in the world it was, so I investigated. And then I was surrounded by a pack of ninja I'd never seen before. I thought I was going to get caught, but I finally escaped. But there were guards at the exit, so I couldn't get outside.
Those must have been the guys I beat up.
I think there's something fishy going on in this cave.
You don't say. Look, just get outside, Karin.
All right. But what about you, Naruto?
I'm just gonna poke around this cave a little more.
Naruto, please be careful, won't you?
You too, Karin. Go on, get out of here before any more of them come along. Before. Oh, there's someone over there!
Intruder.
Give me a break! Not you guys again! What are you doing here?
Kill the intruder.
Go! is this place? Oh, man! I ran in the wrong direction! Wait, if I use this, there's a chance that I can... No time to lose! I'll have to take the chance! Too close.
Oh, Naruto! You're okay! Thank goodness! Thank you very much for helping me once again.
Sure. I'm just glad you're safe, Karin. But to be honest, that was a little hairy. You might want to stay away from there from now on.
From now on, I'll look for my raw materials somewhere else.